Hello, welcome back. We're going to be doing lowercase cursive s today. So once again, we always check in this box to help us know which stroke should come first. We start at the bottom, we're gonna go up to the top, we're gonna put a big belly on this s, and then bring it right back out to the broken line. Bottom, top, put a big old belly, back out to the broken. I like making S's. Don't forget to put that belly on there. And make sure that you are bringing it all the way back to that first line you made. See how they connect? So when you do it, make sure that you're connecting them and you're not going like this. Because that's not an S. Not an S. You gotta go up, connect your belly, and then bring it all the way back out. Let's work on some words now. So we have skirt. So we start with our S, go right into our K, right into our I, R, T, cross your T, dot your I. Next we have is suit. Connecting your belly, going right into your U, right into your I, T, cross your T, dot your I. Then we have shirt. S, H, I, R, T, cross and dot. Then we have still. So we're gonna have our S right into our T, I, L, L. Dot, cross. Then we have self with this tricky F. Make sure you're pulling in front of that line you're drawing. So we have our S, E, L, F. Go all the way down to that descender line. Then we have shelf. Same thing, we have another F. Make sure you go in front. We have our S, H, E, L, F, all the way down to the descender, back up to the broken. Then we have west. Make our W, go right into our E, S, T, cross your T. Next we have is bells. Start with our B, right into our E, L, L, S. And we have burst. B, U, R, S, T. All right, go ahead and do some practicing.